Okay, Mr. Shredder is ready for people. He's got the fancy legs on. Uh-oh. Gear might have done come loose already. Whoa! Man, talk about power. Oh, that's crazy. Let's give it half throttle. Oh, yeah. Ooh, definitely a candidate for a Willy bar. When you turn, these turn. Oh, shit.
There's gotta be a battery fire.
Jesus.
That wasn't no fun at all. I'm hoping that was a battery, because if it was my other electronics, I'm gonna die. Nope. ESC. Burnt right up. Wow. Oh well. That's what you get for having old shit. Fix one thing and the next thing burn up. All tuned and running. And it flipped over and exploded. I thought it was one of the batteries, because you know the batteries ain't new, but it's not the batteries, it was the ESC. I got it programmed and took it out and tested it. Everything was fine, so I put the new tires on it, took it outside, and I guess 3-4 minutes in, but ain't no warranty because it's used stuff. This ESC is a couple of years old, so here's what it is. Guess everything else is okay. I hope everything else is okay.